Hello everyone, this is Surya from GeekySplash. In this video, let's unbox the Xiaomi Mi Band 4. I bought this from AliExpress for $37, that's around ₹2600, and this one is a global variant. Comes in English and doesn't have NFC or voice support. Without further ado, let's unbox the package. I ordered this on June 15th and got delivered on July 1st, which is pretty fast. In the package, we have the Xiaomi Mi Band 4 global variant retail box. It's a little tampered, but okay. The box looks pretty shiny, and to the back of the box we have details about color, compatibility, package contents, Bluetooth version and manufacturer's name written in 7 languages as it is a global variant. We have the main features to the either side of the box, that is color touchscreen, notification display, sleep and step auto monitoring and 5 ATM water-resistant, various exercise modes and heart rate monitoring. Inside the box we have a band, small 125 page manual which has basic installation setup and usage written in 9 languages, yeah, because it is a global variant. And we have the charger adapter to charge the band. And here we have the Mi Band 4 which comes switched on. You need to pair it to make it work. Apart from that, I felt the Mi Band 4 strap was smooth, and to the behind we have the heart rate sensor and charging port. To pair the band you have to download the Mi Fit app. Sign up if you haven't and it takes a few minutes. After you logged in, select the band option, turn on Bluetooth and GPS, and the searching part takes a few seconds. After you get the prompt, confirm pairing on your band. After the pairing is done, the top pictures of Mi Band 4 are displayed on your phone. They are band lock, multiple exercise modes, music playback control. And the Mi Band 4 automatically gets updated with the latest firmware. The Mi Fit app, you have a lot of customizations and features available. Firstly, in the band display option, you have 45 watch faces, and let's talk about this in the later section of the video. And it also has a lot of options, like you can unlock the screen when your band and phone are connected by Bluetooth using the unlock screen option, turn on alerts for incoming calls, event reminders, alarms, app notifications, etc. Let's talk more about them in our review. Apart from the device settings, the band's tracking data are here in the workout section. We can start workouts such as walking, running, cycling from here. We can add our friends who are also using the Mi Fit app and check their sleep tracking as well. We have step count, sleep and exercise tracking over here. Pretty simple navigation. Keeping aside the Mi Fit app for a while, in the band 4 on the default lock screen we have battery percentage, Bluetooth status, time, day and date, number of steps taken. And if you swipe down its status, it shows the number of steps taken, distance walked, calories burnt and idle alerts. Heart rate takes around 30 seconds and calculates your heart rate by taking best of 5 to 6 readings. In the workout option, we have 6 workout modes. outdoor run, treadmill, cycling, walking, exercise, and pool swim. Clicking any of them will start the workout mode and it starts tracking your calories. Weather option shows you current weather in your locality and forecast for the next 3 days, synced from your phone. Notification shows you app notifications that are enabled in the Mi Fit app. In the More menu, we have D&D, Alarm, Stopwatch, Timer, Find Device, Silent, Band Display, which has 2 more watch faces, Settings for Brightness, Lock Screen, Reboot, Factory Reset, Regulatory and About. Wrapping up, let's talk about a few features of the Mi Band 4. You can set a pattern from the Mi Fit app, and whenever you remove the band and keep it away, other people can't use your band. Workout modes. It supports 6 workout modes in the band, unlike the Mi Band 3, which is a very handy feature. Music control. If you swipe from left or right from your default screen, you get the music control. It works fine with all music applications and it works really great. You can control playback and volume as well. This one is easily anyone's favorite feature. Custom watch faces. It has 45 watch faces, which are a lot, and you can pick one based on your interest. And apart from these, you can download a few from various websites as well. My initial impressions with the Mi Band 4 are great. As a Honor Band 4 user, I felt the Mi Band 4 is fast, and as I told earlier, the music playback feature is my favorite. I will be back with an in-depth review trying out all the features very soon. Please let me know what more do you want to know about the Mi Band 4 in the comment section. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe. Catch you in the next one. See ya.